humans, how's it going? I'm down here in the basement. It's a wonderful afternoon. It's a long time afternoon. It's nighttime. It's 12 o'clock. It's midnight. So good morning, I guess. For those of you that know much about me, or perhaps don't, I like to keep a ton of different projects going all at the same time, and it seems like as soon as I get one project done, there's something else that pops up, you know, that keeps my interest. So I've always wanted one of these. I've seen them before. I've seen other people that made them. I've just wanted one for a while, you know, and I've never really had much of a chance to do it. But here's the backstory. Here's what happened. Was out hiking, just sitting on the side of the road. Wouldn't you know it? Jawbone. Heck yeah. Look at that. It's in good shape. It's a jawbone. I don't know what it is. I'd say it's like a cow or horse or something. The teeth are missing, which is kind of sad. I would have liked to have had the teeth, but who cares? I mean, I got a jawbone of some large animal. This is fantastic. So what I'm going to do, here's my plan, is I want to turn this into a Jawbone War Club. That's what I want to do. Native American Jawbone War Club. And you can see, you know, there's a lot of historical stuff, you know, that's kind of tied with this. We have several different artifacts that, you know, just the United States alone, Native American people using and making clubs out of this stuff. And I can totally see why. Look at it. Naturally, it has this nice curved edge. It's good and thick. It has a sharp point here where the mandible kind of connects. It has a natural spot right here for your hand that's already comfortable. I'm just going to touch it up, make it a little bit more comfortable, and maybe sharpen the ends here a little bit to give it a little bit of a vibe to it, a little bit of blood stain maybe. I don't know. Hopefully I won't be bleeding on it. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this as I'm going along and doing this. So I thought tonight I may just do some sanding, some light work on it, maybe take out some of the rough edges that we have here and just smooth it all the way over, you know? But it's going to be a lot of fun. Personally, I feel like anytime I can make dead things, old things, things that most people don't even care about because it's already gone, come back to life for a moment, and that's awesome. That's what makes memories right there. That's the cool stuff. That's why history's cool. So this is American, Native American War Club coming your way.